Your photos look too bleak or unnatural due to the dominance of one color? Adjust their tone and exposure with tone curves available in PhotoWorks software. This tool lets you control the lightness and darkness of various parts of a given picture. Thanks to tone curves, you can fine-tune certain ranges of actual tones rather than altering separate colors. For a start, open your image in PhotoWorks. In the search bar, type in curves and the program will open this tool. Take a closer look at the sidebar on the right to see how tone curves work. The curves panel brings up a grayscale graph with a diagonal line going from one corner to the other. The x-axis controls the contrast of the chosen photo, while the y-axis represents the lightness of given tones. The line starts with the white point in the rightmost end. Then come highlights. In the middle, you have midtones, shadows are placed lower, and the black point can be found at the leftmost end. The tones in your picture get darker as you move lower and brighter as you move up the axis. Move the tone curve by adding points and adjusting it to your liking. Simply click anywhere on the tone curve and a little dot will appear. You can move that point up, down, left, and right, depending on what you want to do to your photo. The program also offers you a number of presets for quick enhancements. Use them to adjust contrast and brightness, or apply tone effects in a single click. Let's increase the overall contrast of this photo by moving the curve. Add a point and drag it down to the shadows area to highlight the dark tones. Now, add one more point to the upper portion of the line and drag it upwards to the highlight zone to make light tones brighter. As a result, you'll get a slight S-curve that adds an immersive effect to your photo. Compare the edited image with the initial one. With tone curves, you can adjust the tones of any picture. To work with a separate color, you'll need to choose a proper channel. Since every pixel in your image is some combination of red, green, and blue, the RGB channel lets you edit all those three colors at once. When you select a specific color channel, you isolate that color and its secondary color. For example, when you select the blue channel, you're working with blue and yellow. As you add points and adjust the tone curve, any part of the curve that goes above the initial diagonal line adds the primary color to that tonal region. Any part of the curve that goes below this line adds the secondary color. Let's turn the blue sea into turquoise. Switch to the blue channel. Add a point to the lower third of the tone curve and drag it down. Add one more point to the upper part of the line and move it down to replace blue tinges with greenish ones. Now, the sea in your photo looks more interesting, and the trees on the hill are more saturated. Use different channels at once for a more complex effect. For example, replace warm tones in your photo with cold ones. Choose the red channel and move the point you've created below the line to add more cyan hues. Switch to the blue channel and drag the curve upwards to highlight the existing blue tones. If you don't like the result, click Undo to remove the last change or Reset All to discard all the adjustments made to tone curves. Get started with PhotoWorks and edit your photos like a pro with minimum efforts.